Michael here, and in this video journal, I'll start the process of binding both bodies that were finished in the last video journal. Keep watching.
The body's been sanded flush to the sides and the back, and it's been sanded down to 120. I'm going to clean all the dust off of it. Next step is not going to be to put the binding on, but the first thing I want to do is apply a seal coat of shellac over the ends to get inside. So I am going to take a little Fritos corn dip, bean dip, and I'm going to stick it in here and wedge it in place with a little piece of foam. Since my sound hole is not quite 4 inches in diameter, I can do the same thing with another little top two nuts. It works just fine for blocking any finished materials from getting down into the guitar.
Remember, folks, you saw it here first.
I have some non-waxed shellac, some little pads. I'm simply going to put a little wash coat of shellac over the instrument. The rosewood bleeds onto my pad. Tearing out and remove the tape from the binding, it also shows you where you need to cut through that coalesce with the finish on it.
The box is closed. I have mounted it on a sled. that will allow me to do the next step, which is to cut the binding. And I've made a test cut.
Has been routed for the binding slot. And I have two pieces of koa binding that I'm gonna install. But the first thing I need to do is kind of clean up this edge. Thank you. Okay, comes off a lot quicker than it went on. Okay, let's hope we don't get any brain tear out. The first thing I need to do is find the point at which the arm bevel is going to meet the top here, and the easiest way for me to do that is just to use the template that I made. About like that. For the plunge router. Before I cut the binding slots. And there's where I want to make my round. Now we're going to make a plunge route cut. Thank you.
Well, that concludes this video journal. The bindings are installed, the arm bevel veneer is on and has been sanded flush. The next video journal, I'll start working on the next. Thanks for watching.